Hey guys, and welcome back to Minecraft post Finem, where last time, oh, that's not the button I wanted to press. Last time we'd spent most of our time building this massive structure here, and it's doing roughly what I wanted it to. This is my dark spawner here. We should be collecting some items. There are no items there at the moment, and no one has spawned up there. Now, the reason no one has spawned up there is because we've got these type of places here, and I would really like to get in here and start having a dig around and seeing what we can do to make this place safe. But obviously there are a few things we need to do before we can actually do that. One of which is I need to try and figure out some way of taking water down with me. Now, I have seen that there is a camel pack here. Unfortunately, I only have two of these 8 bits of leather. Now, I could make this using the chemical synthesis machine, but this keratin... Oh wow, this keratin, look at all this. So I don't think we're going to be going around and doing that. Another problem that I would really like to address is the fact that of my accuracy of my rifle. Is there anyone around that we can try and take a pop at? There's not. But okay, well let's take, say, that up there. If I was to shoot at it, no, that one was on target. So you can see that there's about a 2 or 3 block spread around where we're aiming. And that's rubbish. I would like to address that. Now, this can be done over at home. Indeed, with some of the things that I have in my inventory here. We're going to go make ourselves a new focusing lens. Or at least I think it's a focusing lens. If it ends up being a lens for my scope, I'm not going to be overly impressed. But we've already got a scope attached to this gun. So I shouldn't imagine it would do it twice. Okay, so here we go. Let's get down into the gun room. Seems like the best... You gonna let me through the door? Thank you. It seems like the best place to be doing things like this. I've had a little bit of a rework. Oh yeah, I was running out of carpenter stairs. That's what they were called, carpenter stairs. But let's do the stuff here. Oh, this is a little bit high up here. I want to spread these across here and then spread these around like this. And this should give me the elite lens. Woo! You know it's good because it's got the word elite in it, right? That's how it works. Now, we pop this in here, I believe. Yeah. Okay, so we've got the elite scope. Where do you reckon the lens goes? This looks like the kind of place that lens would go. Now, that's a stock. Maybe on the barrel side? Yes, on the barrel side. Okay, brilliant. We'll take this back out. Okay, hopefully now our accuracy has improved somewhat. It doesn't look like it has, to be honest. But we will go down and check this out. Okay, what else do I need to take with me? I am going to take a few moments to make a few bottles. Oh, look, my potatoes are spreading. This is another thing I wish to take with me is potatoes. Because, well, potatoes are nice, easy to cook food. I can carry it around with me. And it does more than this triglyceride. Like, the triglycerides, they're great, don't get me wrong. I have been surviving wonderfully off them while I've not been doing anything. But now that I'm going to start doing stuff, I need something with just a little bit more poke. Yeah, so let me sort myself out. We'll get all the stuff together, and then I will meet you guys over by that cave entrance. Alright guys, here we go. We're going to start making our way down into the bowels. You can see all the stuff that I have with me here. I'm just doing a quick inventory swap. I didn't bring any potatoes with me. Oh well, we're going to have to just make do with it now. We're going to just start going through. The footage from here will probably end up being quite chopped up. We'll go along... I didn't bring a scoop with me. Let's go get a scoop. So as I was saying, the footage is probably going to end up being quite chopped up as I like realise I've forgotten things and then we go and explore these little boring bits of cave with nothing going on. And I'm really surprised I've not been jumped by anything yet. Let's just go down. So I am going to carry on exploring and I will bring you back as soon as something interesting happens that hopefully isn't my death, but we will see what happens. So straight away with all the dead ends down there, we're going to have to try and see what's down this way. You can see here we've got little bits of build. No, I thought this was the place that, here, you can see this is where I've been dropping some stuff. Some cobble. The cobble's the word I was looking for. I'm not sure if this has actually been dropped or whether it's going to have silverfish inside it. Little bit of a jutter there. No, it's just a drop block. That's fine. Well, that was a boring cave to get started with. Let's see what else we can find. Now, I know this one over here leads almost immediately straight down to where I was. Yeah, that's where I was placing some torches down there. So whereabouts are we going to find some more entrances? There's a skeleton over there. We could probably go and deal with lighting up wherever he is. I just want to have a quick look around and make sure there are none down this way. No, I don't see any immediate cave entrances. So yeah, let's go find out where that skeleton was. He was over this way. I should imagine he's, yeah, look, over there hiding out inside a cave. Now, if I was a skeleton, where would I be coming from? I reckon it's probably in here. All right, so same job as last. That's no good. Okay, well, that's just a little dead-end cave there as well. Where else are we going to be hiding stuff? Now, I'm giving thought to just finding out where these guys are and just digging straight down. There's an Enderman over there. There's an Enderman over there. Endermen are very important to my life at the moment. Unfortunately, they appear to be down low. I think I know where they are. Oh, ow. I think I know where he is. So this is an area that needs exploring. Oh, hey, he is right here. Oh, he's an Ender Mini. Ooh, where'd he go? Where'd he go? He's going to come from up here. Let's try and have him before he has us. Ooh. Around somewhere. Hey, dude. All right. Let's get him. Not knock him into the water, because that would... Don't you just hate it when they do this? You're just like, yeah, I'm going to take you out. And he just runs away. So this cave seems to lead places. I'm not sure where the places would be, but we are definitely... Oh, look. Look at this. What's this? Perfect little kill zone. Oh, and now the bugs are after me. This means somewhere... Oh, I thought I saw one of those spawning plates. This means somewhere there are some bees around. What can I get rid of? That and that. Let's come through here. I should have got rid of some of this. Oh, I really can't see what's going on while all that swirling is going on. It's not that. Okay. Well, I think the bees are just kind of hidden in the block somewhere. Oh, that's a scary man. We will come back and check that out later. There is lots of stuff all around me. I am quite scared. If you look up at the top right, you can see my map is full of stuff. Full of stuff. Creepers and zombies and skeletons and all the other bad things. I think I found them. It's super scary. Someone's shooting at me. Where are you shooting from? Run away. Up there. Okay, right. Look, they are all following me now. I don't have any blocks on my bar. Let's see if we can sort that out quick. Wrong blocks. Oh, fighting for my life. Okay, let's get some better blocks on my bar. Blocks that we can actually hide behind. Maybe pop them over here. Okay, I'm feeling good. Let's try and see if we can... I don't know. I don't feel like I want to get directly down. Oh, look, there's some red sand there or something. Let's see if we can't pop a few of these fools in the face. Is that a baby? Oh, yeah, we want to get the babies. Nothing like a baby kill, you know? Okay, they're going to be trying... Ooh, hello. Yes, they are going to be trying to get to me here. Hopefully, they're going to give me some new armor, though. Oh, there's a guy with a bow. There's a guy with a bow. No, stop, please. When all else fails, build a barrier. They'll come for you eventually. I'm hoping. No, he just wants to stand. Is there not enough room for him? Is this what's going on here? Oh, he can get me there. Go closer. Now maybe try and grab these blocks as well. Oh, I feel like I'm all UHC. Okay, let's remember I've got a gun. Let's make use of that gun. Oh, or not. Okay, well, let's just beat him to death with the sword. How much life has he got? Lots. How much life do I have? Not as much. Oh, gosh. Oh, that was scary. Is that better armor than what I'm wearing? HP 25? No, it's not. Well, I didn't see what the actual armor protect. There's soul sand here. Soul sand, red sand. I mean, I might grab a bit to take with me. What's it doing to my... Oh, no. No, I don't think you understand what no means. Oh, in fact, I'm going to let them fight it out because I've got three hearts. And they seem quite content to fight each other. Why am I... Oh, I'm cold. I'm cold, aren't I? Okay, we'll deal with that. Going underground. Cold. Who'd have thought it? Ooh, endstone. I'm going to have me a bit of that. I'm not sure what it's going to be useful for, but I am definitely having me a bit of endstone. Hopefully this is not stuff that gets on my sanity, but who knows? Oh, wow, there's a lot of... And some sandstone. Oh, there is so much stuff underground. Who would have thought? Oh, scary times. Scary times. Take these with me. I need some blocks. need more blocks on my bar. Oh, no! What a bad time. Oh, what a bad time. This is not what we need. Not what I need at all. Why aren't they dying straight off? Oh, that was painful. That could have been more painful than it was, though. I just got to say, caving in post-Finem, it's a lot of work. I'm waiting for my health to regen. I'm waiting for my body temperature to go up. We're just kind of stood here waiting at the moment with all these zombies underneath me. Look at my map. Anyway, which button is it? Look at them there. Just kind of bouncing off the walls. Oh, well. Caving! Clap, 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 clap. Who knows how much damage I'm actually doing to these guys. Well, I killed one of them. That's pretty good. So obviously, at some point, I'm going to have to get down there, which happens to be the same place. Let me come up and show you an area you will recognize. It's the same as down there. Unfortunately, thirst, temperature, and the fact that I am full of stuff. Oh, look, we could actually just fix this bow up somewhat. I'm going to keep the bow. Bows are useful. We can get rid of that. Actually, we're not quite so full of stuff, but the fact that I am hungry, thirsty... Oh, not really hungry either. Thirsty and cold means that I am going to try and retreat. I was until I found this bit, actually. I didn't realise it was quite so easy to get through here. Oh, it really looks scary down there. I am worried that the floor is going to drop out from underneath me. Can we put... No. How about there? Can we do this? No. No, it doesn't like it. This is just a massive system here. Massive overhang, sorry. One thing I have noticed is... So I like to press shift to not walk over the edge. The problem is, if I'm pressing shift and then start scrolling on my mouse wheel... I don't know if you can hear my mouse wheel scrolling here, but I can't actually scroll past the gun when I'm holding shift. Now, I'm sure this is a super useful feature to someone. Unfortunately, that someone is not me. Oh, there's an actual spawner cage over there. That's the first one we've encountered, and it's blue creepers. I think we're going to come back to this when we're a little bit more prepared. I'm not sure how I would be more prepared, to be honest. Let's make a little wall there. Does that... We can get across, right? It's just an actual spawner cage, creeper cage. I would like to come at it from the other direction, because I wouldn't have these guys in the way then. Oh, can we... Just creep forward, putting down some torches. This seems pretty scary. I don't know if this is going to produce any creepers now. Hello? Oh, there's one just over there, sir. Hello. Okay, so far so good. No, back. Don't blow up the creeper cage. That would not be good times. I'm also very cold. Oh, no, I don't want to fall down there. Oh, no, reloads. Oh, yeah, no, I need to leave this place. The cold, the thirst, just everything is getting to me, so I'm going to see you guys back at home. Or not. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, no, I am in big trouble. Oh. Is this the one I want to go up? I don't know. I don't care. I'm just going up here. Woo-wee! That was difficult. Okay, what can we do about getting actually out of here? Let's use this. Hey down there, Mr. Skeleton. Mr. Zombie, sorry. There's all sorts of bad going on here. Marble, brilliant. Let's get out of here. Oh, and of course it's nighttime out here. Oh, brilliant. Exactly what I wanted. And I can't run because I'm so cold. So how are we going to get past everyone? At this pace, I don't think so. Let's just try and shoot that witch. Probably means there's a wither cat around just about to jump on me, right? There we go. Always got to shoot the witches, like many, many times. They become, they've got fire resistance potions, correct? So we've got to watch out for that. I'm not sure about those wither witches, whether they do or not. Oh man, this cold. So, going down in that hole was a pretty crazy time, but I have something else to show you that's crazy at the moment. And I mean, almost literally. If you look down on the bottom right of my bar, the screen, it's the bit that I can't point to. Anyway, if I press this. This purple one here, this, I believe, is my sanity. Now, whilst I'm stood here, I've got a glorious 100%. Now, if I start walking towards, you see, it almost immediately starts dropping down. Now, I think I know what that is. Let's go and have a look. Oh, it's gone back up. I wonder why it did that. Now, I'm pretty sure down here it's because in this place... Was it this one? This one. We got a load of soul sand. And this is stuff from the nether. And, I mean, look how quickly my sanity is going down now. So, the first thing I want to do is pop it in there and see what we need to make it and what it breaks down into. Lead, beryllium, silicon. Oh, beryllium might be a new one. And with that, I'm just going to throw them all in here because we... Einsteinium. Einsteinium. We need to use this very quickly. Very, very quickly. We use it to make, as you can tell, ender pearls. We need some calcium carbonate. We are suddenly on a time limit. Okay. Wow, that was actually quite loud. We've got some limestone here. I'm going to just grab a few bits of that. Break them down in here as well. Is that going to be enough for us? I think that'll be enough. Okay, cool. And then with the two bits of Einsteinium, maybe this is something that I want to put into my my chemist journal. But there, oh, wow, will you look at that? I mean, it would have been nice to put it into the periodic table, but with a radioactive limit of, what was that, an hour and a bit? I mean, also, I would have to go off the bottom of what I can do here. So that, there we go. I think we did a good thing there. And is my sanity climbing? It's not climbing. So I am left to wonder. Look how many we've got now. Isn't this great? So I am left to wonder if maybe the end stone also does this. Let's pull them out. Does suddenly everything start going down faster? No. Maybe it's because I'm underground. Yeah, no, it looks like it's because it's under. Okay, so at a much more leisurely pace now, we can start having a look at this stuff here. Okay, so to make it relatively easy, lithium though, that's nice, that's nice. And breaking it open, no, it's not going to tell us anything beyond that. Oh, there we go, got some more Einsteinium. Brilliant. Okay, I'm just going to sit here and watch these. I'll cut it out unless I see something good like that. Wow, plutonium. Francium, neodymium. Ooh, make some nice magnets out of that, right? Okay, again, the best bit seemed to have been the Einsteinium, but I don't think I want to be turned... should we just see what... Ooh, that's not quite... Where did it go? That's not quite what I meant to do. Let's put, I don't know, six of these in and see what comes out. What did we get in here? Beryllium. Oh, I'm going to have to... Oh, we've got some Einsteinium and plutonium. I don't know what we're going to do with the plutonium, but the Einsteinium, we need to move right now, okay? We know what we're doing with these, thankfully. We just pop that one in the middle... Okay, brilliant. Ender pearls away. Yeah, and we're going to keep the end stone. All right, so with all that going as well as it did, I think we can go do something else now. And the thing that I think we should go do I have blocks and... I don't have any blocks on my bar. Blocks are going to be very important. Now, the thing I would like to do today is get down here and explore a bit. Now, I've got some ladders, though I... think this should be all right all the way down. We'll go and have a look. Coming all the way down, I don't know what we're going to spot down here, so I'm going to pull my gun out and be ready to do some stuff. We've got some limestone in the wall, some granite. I'm just trying to see if there's anything we really... You heard that. I heard that as well. We can't stop on the thing and swap. There we go. Let's do... Oh, hello. Let's do something like that, and then maybe we can fight our way across. I would like to... shoot some stuff as well. Him as in particular. What's wrong with... What's his problem? Now, that's... things are going a bit weird, aren't they? Oh, wow, hello. Let's go up here. Wow. Bye. Alright, well, that didn't quite go as expected, but pretty good anyway. Is that just going to keep spawning that out now? Let's just throw some torches around here until I think I'm safe. Okay, I think I'm safe-ish. I'm going to come across here. Hopefully, we've got enough ladders to make it all the way up there. If not, we're going to have to dig up some of this wood. Just making sure we were safe. No, we are not safe. Did you guys see him coming? I'm going to jump across here. No, go away. Go away. Where's my... There it is. That's the thing I need there. Oh, wow. What's gone on? Why have I just suddenly got a long view on the go? Was that my temperature picking back up? Hey, how you doing there? There's some stuff over there. Maybe we'll get that stuff. I've just noticed how loud my game noises are. Let me turn these down. So we've got a little bit of a problem with him there. There we go. Problem has been averted. That's good. Okay, how are we going to get up here? Let's just make sure that we can actually make our way back up, because that is quite important, being able to get out of here. I would also like my health to regenerate. I'm not sure why it's not. Ah, I thought I was going to fly down there then. This guy confuses me. Look, what's going on here? There is a beehive around here somewhere. I'm getting stung and in trouble. Oh, look, there's something here that we can dig. Now, am I going to get in trouble if I do it? Let's try it. One, two. Okay, this feels bad. This feels very bad. But we're down here looking for new materials. So, uranium ore. Is it killing me? Is it killing me? I don't think it is. I don't think it is. Okay, let's go across and put down these. Oh, hello. That was a little bit inconvenient. Oh, well, we'll have to go take care of this. All right, that was a little bit unpolite of that man there, that just coming along when we were trying to do stuff and blowing us up. We could definitely have done with a better way of doing that. Okay, how are we going to get down? This is a question here. Not like that. That's the answer to that one. I'm just going to try and walk off the edge like that. Okay, that's good. Now, the thing I'm going to do here is throw a sissy bar across here, because it's about time we made this safe. And then I'm going to do the same here, because it is still time to make this safe. Is that going to be enough? I don't know. I'm not sure where that zombie guy came from, or even if he did come from somewhere. So we've got a cage here that we can blow up. Oh, there's a chest under there. All right, maybe that's something we can do. I said blow up. That was not quite what I meant. How are we going to get down here? How's my health holding? Not too bad. Not too bad. I can definitely deal with this like this. All right, how are we going to... Is that my grave right there? It looks like a grave. Okay, so I've got a load of blocks in my bar. If we can just throw some of these across. Okay, fine, we'll do it like that. Where else am I likely to be getting some guys from? Over there, that's fine. What is my sanity doing? Ooh, okay, that was good. That was good. Where else do we need to block off? Oh, look, there's a chest over there. What's going to be in the chest? This is death, right? Go across for a chest. Got no blocks. Got no blocks. Let's just get my stuff and go, shall we? Let's just get my stuff and go. I'm not even sure if I'm going to be able to get all my stuff. Okay, I've got most of my stuff. What can we get rid of? We can get rid of that. I want that grave. Obviously, I want that grave. Should we go and just have a quick look in the box? Where's my cobble? There's my cobble. Let's do this. Should hopefully keep us safe-ish. I got some dark steel. I'll take that. I'll probably eat this bread straight up. Got some nether quartz. Now that is something that will be going quite well. But I definitely need to get myself some better exploration kit. Remembering how to do safe exploration is the key. Oh, would you just look at this. What are we going to do here? Like that? Okay, that works so far. Oh, we might actually be able to get out of here. I'm not holding my breath, though. I am definitely not holding my breath. It's these. One, two... Yeah, we're not going to have enough ladders. We're going to be able to get so high and then have to stop. Okay, well, there's, like, logs around and stuff, so let's... do I have logs? I used them over there to block up the room. Okay. Okay, load of ladders done. Is this going to be enough? Probably. Probably, I'm thinking. Got a little weird parkour bit to do here. I hate ladder parkour. If there is any part of parkour I dislike more than the rest, it's trying to do stuff on ladders. I just realised we do not have any blocks on my bar again. That is bad, bad planning. And that the sun has gone down, which means that when we get outside, we are also going to have to be dealing with all the horrors. But we got some good stuff. We got some uranium. It's tempting to go for a bit more of a look around. I mean, there's stuff there. Like, just down here. Just down here. Let's go and do it. Let's go and do it. Let's see what else we can get that's going to be fun and profitable. Fun and profitable. Do I have a pickaxe on me? I do. It's all the way down here, though. If we open this out, then I should be able to, like, block it up on the run through, hopefully. Let's close this stuff. I didn't want to chop it down. There is stuff everywhere. I need to put down a marker so I know which way is home. Like, when I say everywhere, it's hot. It's hot. What can I get rid of? What can I get here? I want to pick up some endstone because it doesn't drive me crazy. Talking of crazy, am I being turned crazy by all the netherrack stuff around? I should imagine I am. Man, this place. What am I going to... Ooh, am I suffering heat stroke? Oh. All right, I should get out of here and think... what's that? Is that stuff I can get? Right, I'm getting out of here now. Before the heat stroke properly does me in. I think that's not too far away, though. What? No, we're all good. It was just some wood setting on fire like that. Oh, will you look at this? All right, we've got to try and do something about all this. Wow. I don't know if this is going to help at all. Ooh, glowstone. Glowstone. All right, we're going to be back. We're going to be back because that is one of the things we need. But I've got to get out of here. Oh, man. I've got to get out. What's suddenly on fire? Oh, wow. Everything's on fire around me. I've got to get out of here. This place is death. We need some better stuff. And midnight. It's actually midnight. Why is there fire here? Go away, fire. You are not wanted here. Oh, this is going to be terrible. We're going to have to come back with some stone and stone ladders? Are stone ladders a thing? Oh, look at all the things up top. This fire is literally spreading up to get me. Oh, it's overtaking me. Oh, we should not have gone down there at all. It was a bad thing. It was a bad plan. Why am I on fire? I'm going to die. I am actually full on going to die. I can't go anywhere. I can't do anything. I'm not sure why this is as bad as it is. Wow. Okay, we've got one life left. Let's go home. Let's go home and find a nice little quiet spot to collect ourselves together and be like, oh no. Probably try and push it on for day because that makes everything all right, right? Yeah. So the thing I saw there, and I don't know if anyone can confirm or deny this, but there was fire following me, right? I'm pretty sure that because I was suffering from some pretty high level heat stroke, that the fire, because there was a bit that got set over there. Oh, well. Because there was a bit that went on fire just over here somewhere, and that confused me a lot, because, obsidian shouldn't set on fire from, being dragged up from the bowels of the earth, should it? All right, here we go. Oh, all that XP I had. All that XP. This doesn't feel like the best place to be hanging out. Lava. It's nice to know that that's there, by the way. It doesn't feel like the safest place to be hanging out at all. Oh, what? What got me? Is it this? Let's get rid of that. Let's try and get more stuff, if we can. Just throw these torches into the fire. Okay, maybe it's not... Maybe it's the netherrack that I'm carrying? Does netherrack just spontaneously combust? Is that a thing? I mean, I've thrown that away. Maybe that's saved me there. Ooh. Well, it's not going to be a thing we have to deal with then, is it? Okay. That was nearly my actual life there, wasn't it? That was nearly everything gone. I just kind of threw it away and then had to dive. I mean, right now, I'm going to just go dive in that water and wait for this heatstroke to pass out. Ooh. Ooh-wee. I don't know where he is. Where is he? What's going on? What was that? What was that? So, the end of today might not have ended on a bit of a highlight, but let's not forget the good things we have done today. We have gone down, we have started lighting up underneath the monster spawner, so we can start getting a few better rates out of that. Whether it's needed or not, given the things we found out later in the episode, is another matter. But we managed to go down there and do some stuff. The things we found out later is Einsteinium is available from Solstan. That is just so good, so massively good. The other thing we found out is that Endstone is particularly good, and also that we found all sorts of weird stuff down at the bottom. Almost all the materials we could want are to be found down there. And even though we died twice, I do believe we are going to be able to keep on top of it. The reason I think this, let's just double check in here quickly. Oh, can you tell that we've not done any quests today? If we go down to extra lives, is this ready for completion? It is ready for completion. Oh, that's good. Okay, I'm going to grab two stacks, because two stacks should get us through manual submit. Ah, so we can kind of make it not so life and death every time we go out. Boom. Okay. And with that, I'm going to say thank you very much for joining me for this adventure, guys. Remember, if you want to join in playing some Minecraft with me and my other fellow Patreons, go and check out patreon.com/twitchy. You can come and play on vanilla Minecraft 1.9 with all of us. That starts today, in fact, though it's going to be 2 days later for you guys. But anyway, I will see you next time, when we're going to probably make use of all of these ender pearls to try and make ourselves some automatic iron replenishment, really, is what we're after. But everything you see here, replenishment. But anyway, until then, cut. Always at least one thing that I forget. We need to get to welcome three new elements to the board. We get lithium, beryllium, and I believe rubidium. Let me just double check my actual thing here. Is right there. Okay, cool. Wonderful. Bye. Oh, no, wrong way. Bye.